All right, so we're back with another video and we got some breaking news. Paul Millsap has agreed to a three-year deal with the Denver Nuggets worth $90 million. And I think it's a good move on Paul's part. You know, obviously he needed to leave Atlanta. He's been in Atlanta for X amount of years. They've been to the playoffs, you know, over and over, only to get bounced out of the first round, the second round. They get to the conference finals. They get swept. You know, Al left the previous year. So I think Paul needed to make this change. I think Denver needed to add a star to their roster. You know, Paul, he's not a superstar, but he's a solid star player that can come in and, you know, get you about 18 to 20 points a game, depending on the right system. And Denver, they already have a solid young roster. They got Kenneth Reed, they got Joker, they got Gallinari. You know, they got Jamal Murray, I believe, the guy with the arrow celebration. I like him. So they have some good players that Paul Millsap can come in and they can surround him with. So as far as them making the playoffs, who knows? You know, the West is so difficult as it is right now. And it's just, there's so many good teams in the West. I feel like everyone's leaving the East. The East, I know they're afraid of LeBron, but goddamn. So maybe they can fight for like a 7th or 8th spot. We'll see what happens. You know, you got Portland down there, you got OKC, and now Minnesota's trying to make some noise. So the West is going to be very interesting. As far as Atlanta, it seems like they're kind of going through, I don't want to say a rebuilding process. They still have a couple good players. But, you know, obviously losing Paul Millsap is going to take a hit. They lost Al. So they just got to, you know, they got to go back and retool, see what they can do. They just traded Dwight Howard, but you know, you're not missing much with Dwight. So you can get rid of Dwight. This boy is trying to shoot threes, get him out of here. So we'll see what happens. But I think this is a good piece for Denver. What do you guys think? Leave your opinions and comments down below. And I will get you guys on the next video. All right, peace.